Hi there. Today we're going to talk about coating. Coating is really important if you want to improve the durability and comfort of your glasses. Now, every frame that you buy at EyeBuyDirect.com is going to come with anti-scratch coating. These are going to keep your glasses looking nicer, longer. But there are many other options to choose from. Let's look at a few. The first one would be anti-glare. Anti-glare reduces the amount of light that bounces off of your glasses, so you don't blind your friends. They're also good if you work with computers a lot or if you drive at night. Next, we have the water repellent coating. What this does is it helps water to slide easily off of your glasses so it doesn't stain them. It's kind of like a built-in windshield wiper for your glasses. It also prevents fingerprint stains and dirt stains. Now, I enjoy sun as much as the next girl, but we all know that it causes damage to your skin and your eyes. This is why UV coating is really important. It's like sunscreen for your eyes and helps keep them protected even in bright light. If you do a lot of reading or close work outside in strong sunlight, then you might want to consider gradient tinting. Gradient tinting is darker on the top and lighter on the bottom. So if you look up, it's like having a pair of sunglasses. But if you look down, it's just as clear as normal glasses. Now let's check out this coating called photochromic. When exposed to UV lights, it becomes darker while remaining clear. And when you're in dimmer lights, it becomes clear glass. It also provides the best UV protection for your eyes. Highly recommended are original trademark Transitions light adjusting lenses. Finally, if you're here to purchase prescription sunglasses, you may want to consider color tinting. We have brown, green, gray, purple, and blue. And they come in shades of 20%, 40%, 60%, and 80%. We recommend 60%. Now that your eyes are fully protected, you can check out our other tutorials on lens type and lens thickness. That's all for now. Bye-bye.